Sounds familiar here. Interesting. So there's those.
The light is nearly blinding.
There's one of those for the light aura. There's one also for the dark aura, too. Interesting. Alright, cool. Maybe that's a way for you to get enough dark aura points to get the rest of the.
Says you should enjoy the day.
Thank you, I shall. You too, sir. Oh! There's another one of those shrines over here, too. Oh, no, wait, that's the Vizor's totem. Alright, cool. Thanks for help, buddy. Oh,
halfway there. That crack is so satisfying.
Oh, yeah.
End.
Yeah, both. I'll take on the melee, you guys handle the long range. Get some of those there. Yeah. Yeah, there's some loot in that truck if we can just get up to it. Come on, there's gotta be a way up there. There we go. I think that was a glitter moth.
Evening's moving in.
Yep.
There they are. You fixed those flame flies fast.
Yeah, for sure. For sure I did. Oh, what are these annoying things again?
Spin, swing, crack. Always good to have some wood scrap like that on hand.
All right.
Careful, nothing's sneaking up on you.
Oh. Okay. Good old midget. Putting it out, putting it out, and mecha midget. All right. For a second. I need the radiation one for this. All right.
Swing it like an axe. Well placed.
Oh, that hurt. Getting slammed like that. So I've already saw that one. Seems like there's still one more old world gadget here, so.
Whatever you do, do it right, or don't do it at all. Nice metal scrap. You can always use that.
Oh, why? Where's that scrunk box? It's out this way. Let's go find that scrunk box and
when a story comes to you. Pay attention.
Aye, aye, Captain.
A brickbat that's still standing. Now, that's a find. Look at that plastic scrap, just waiting for someone to do something with it.
Well, my mech time would be used here.
Guess you still want more than that.
I could use more than that. Oh, come on, really?
This is Burble Bottom, residence of Guild.